being traded to Utah last year, waived and then eventually picked up by the Clippers. A steal by Reddish and the step through for the game's first basket.
Good start for him.
Fifth year for him out of Duke. First with the Lakers, former top 10 pick, as Leonard hits from mid-range.
Well, that's what he does, Dave.
A little bit of a struggle for him in comparison to how he played last year, which earned him that big contract. Great hands by George to get the steal. And here's Highland in transition. No Terrence Mann tonight. He has yet to play this season with an ankle injury.
Offensively, and Harden gives him a different look, which they've really coveted for a few years now.
Led the league in assists last year. There's Russell for three at 28 points Monday. From LeBron James, taking now 25 threes in just four-plus games this season. Leonard from deep. That's good. And Kawhi, who struggled shooting last night the following season. But Leonard 100% right now, according to the coaching staff. A steal. Reeves in transition, hits James, and LeBron puts it in. Basket by Bones Highland, his second field goal. Westbrook pokes it away from Reeves. Second turnover by Reeves already. Leonard with the hot hand. He's 4 for 4 and 2 of 2 from behind the arc, and the Clippers lead by 7. 7 of 9 to start the game.
They're putting Leonard a lot in this pick and roll. He's on fire. This guy. They may have to change up something because they're going under the screen.
Or this shot, and that was on a block by Davis. 5 minute mark, first quarter. Pass by Powell. Ends up in the hands of Zubats, and he flushes that one. The West is more competitive and deeper than it was even when you were with the Warriors.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I think everybody knows that. Even it doesn't matter what I say. The players feel it. The coaches.
Obviously, I was joking.
Yes, and he knew you were joking, but he was thankful nonetheless. As Leonard gets to the rim, counted and a foul. Kawhi with 15 points.
Championships with Steve Kerr and that staff. It's not who he is, I can tell you that. He's a better player than he showed early in this season.
Lakers 2 for 9 from three. Leonard hits another three, and a career high for first quarter scoring for Kawhi Leonard. LeBron James now on the switch. George, step back three over Reeves. That's good. And the lead is 17 for the Clippers here in the first. More about defense than he is about scoring.
Yeah,
Christian Wood, that's the guy that brought him in for that. Bounce, missed the three, tapped out. Westbrook hustling, got the loose ball, and then threw it to Reeves. Plenty of time here for the Lakers, and they have numbers. 3 seconds to go. Christie drills the three with 0.7 seconds remaining.
It's a real thing, I think. They all want to be here. But they got something to prove, right? They're tired of the narrative of the Clippers are can't win, always hurt. And I think that's the mission.
Still the Lakers on a 10-2 run. They've cut the Clipper lead to 11. Clippers led by 19 at one point. Another bucket for Westbrook, who's got 6 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists.
No, it's still off. He's got one shoe on, right? You know, you need your shoes to play back. As great as he is, you still need 2 shoes.
And here he is with the throwdown. Put on the shoe, race the floor, get the pass from Davis, and smash it. He's out again tonight. It's an ankle injury. He played in 81 games each of the last 2 seasons. Normally very reliable. There's a three from Paul George. Boy, the Clippers went to that hard fall. Missed the free throws. Finds Westbrook. LeBron challenges, but Westbrook cans the three. His first three of the night. He's got 13. Came off the bench of the Lakers. Was not efficient. Went to the Clippers as James answers for three. And looked like a much different player than he was with the other team in LA.
Could we have that same team next year? They could break the whole thing up. Based on this year, like you said, Dave.
And they don't have the draft capital anymore as Kawhi Leonard drills it. That's his first field goal of the second quarter. 22 points in the first half.
Look for them to get him going here.
Just 2 points, 5 assists, but 5 turnovers for Reeves. Here's Paul George, who had 9 points in the first half. Took only 4 shots, and he knocks that one down to start the third quarter.
So the Lakers' defense has been better. But look, fouling. See, they got to figure out a way. Westbrook now is penetrating at will. Isn't that right? And he's also shown last year with the Lakers, he will come off the bench, and he'll be very effective coming off the bench. There's an easy basket. That's the Lakers' best play right there, Dean.
Are those going to matter?
Well, it depends on, you know, you want them to matter, certainly. But the teams that are trading, there's Kawhi Leonard getting going out of the timeout. The hard part is he's their best player right now. And if you want to win the game, he's got to play.
Here's James for three. Hits it. LeBron with his third 3-point.
He needed that, and the team needed that, and maybe that'll get Reeves going.
Leonard with Christie on his hip goes right at him and puts it up and in. That's the 28th point for Kawhi Leonard tonight.
Let's knock down a couple shots and see if he can keep it going.
There's the pick by Davis. Reeves hits the deck but gets the pass away. And one drills a three to get the Lakers winning one. Timeout. They're 0 for their last 5 and 1 for their last 11. Shot clock at 5. Game clock at 12. Westbrook will take the three and hit it. Ties the game at 85. 3-point lead.
Yeah, look, Wood's giving him some good minutes here. Reeves has woken up. Christie's doing his bet. Reddish stepped in as a starter in this game. But really, the effort has been so much greater here in the second half.
LeBron got 5.5 minutes of rest in that third quarter. Working on Tucker. A pair of 38-year-olds going at it. And James wins, beating the shot clock buzzer. Pull up three, Paul George. Not that time. Zubats tipped right at the rim. Couldn't get it to fall. And eventually James takes it away. Throws it down court to Hayes for the flush. And a technical foul called.
Another option there.
Powell, I don't know if that was a push shot or an alley-oop attempt, but it's a turnover. Russell in transition with the layup. Lakers by 3.
You're away at 83. Back now to L.A., Dave Pasch, Bob Myers, George Sedano. Gentlemen.
All right, Scotty, Kawhi Leonard up to 30 points now with that basket.
2 minutes to go, LeBron. He doesn't check out soon. He's probably doing the whole fourth.
Russell's three is paired. D'Angelo Russell with his third three ball.
So invested in making that deal happen. They just can't go ISO all the time in close games.
Led the NBA in assists last year. LeBron James with another mid-range basket. He has 29 points now. Paul George drills another triple. That's his fifth. He's got 25 points. LeBron, now on the switch, has Zubats on him. He'll pull it back out. Shot clock at 5. James, step back 3. You bet! LeBron James, he's running down the court. No Jared Vanderbilt. Torian Prince is out, as well as is Gabe Vincent. Great hang and finish by Paul George. Still a 7-point lead for the Lakers. 2.5 to play. Westbrook slips, lost his footing, lost the ball, a turnover. James, gorgeous pass ahead to Davis, but a slam. That puts the Lakers up by 9, their largest. But obviously you got another distributor, another ball handler. Not seeing great ball moved by the Clippers here down the stretch. Westbrook takes a 3. It's good, though, and that pulls the Clippers within 5.
It's just they don't know it.
9-second difference in the game in shot clocks. George, pull up 3, buries it. The Clippers within 1. There's a 10th of a second difference. Now there's not. Now on the switch, Tucker on James. Jump pass to the corner, Wood. 2 seconds left. 1 second. Russell for the win. No! And we go to overtime. 16 minutes played. No points for P.J. Tucker in his Clipper debut. Clippers win the toss and then a foul on LeBron James. Westbrook, 24 points, 10 rebounds, handful of steals. He's had a great night. Here's Leonard, was hot in the first quarter and gets going here in overtime. 32 points.
Remember, start for him to the overtime.
Clippers by 2 and a foul on Paul George. He's gone. He just fouled out. Let's see if Ty Lue challenges them.
I mean, as much as that's emotional, I guess you want to stick up for your guy, but you just not going to win that one.
So Zubats comes in. He's got 5 fouls. Davis goes right at him and scores. And that ties the game at 119. Here's Reeves. Hit a couple of big baskets in the third quarter. Has struggled most of the night. But is fouled and count the basket. 3-point chance for Austin Reeves. Now gets out of there so Leonard can drive the lane. And he just turned it over and lost the ball. Numbers for the Lakers. Reeves, Elliott, oh, James with the throwdown in transition. What a night. I mean, when is the last time he played 72 minutes in 24 hours?
I don't, not.
As we say that, he gets a big shot through contact, finishing, getting the basket.
Look when they want it.
Here's Leonard, step back 3. On the money! Kawhi Leonard gets the Clippers within a point. Leonard has 38. Now Reeves, 5 to shoot. To the corner. 3 from Reddish. No good. Oh, there's Wood with the backside slam to perhaps put this one up.
Quick.
7 seconds left. Westbrook drives. Missed the layup. The putback. No. Lakers ball. And that'll do it. What a great game here in Los Angeles as the Lakers end the hex. They had lost 11 straight to the Clippers.